Hello Internet, welcome to UpTech CAD CAM, Learning Center for Innovation. My name is Rohit. Talking about the DIY of Mini CNC Plotter, first of all, required components to build this cool stuff are two CD drivers, servo motor, Arduino Uno, GRBL Shield, power supply, jumper cables. This project is combination of software application, actuators and electronic hardware. Talking about software used in this project is a JavaScript and it is easily available, that is Universal G Code Center, which computes all the CNC part program. To generate part program, I have used Inkscape Software. Using this, you can plot images, artwork, text and other stuff. So one question is, how to generate part program? For an example, I have drawn a text which is my institute's name, UpTech. So first step is to set document properties, which is 40x40mm. Then type UpTech. Next, from above toolbar in path tab, select object to path. Then go to extension tab, select MIGRBL Z-axis servo controller, which is an extension file to the Inkscape software. Then new tab opens. In this you can set the angle of servo motor. I have set it on 45 degree. As you all know, M3 and M5 is used for Z-axis up and down movement. Then click apply file. It will be saved to desired directory in G code format. Further, this file is sent to Universal G Code Sender. Yes, there are lots of things in this project and lots of things to learn, but I want to highlight some of the learning outcomes from this project that are: controlling X, Y, and Z axis is easy. Communication of software as well as hardware is fast, and this project is easy to assemble and easy to make out of scrap. But it has certain limitations. Vibration produced on Z-axis is a big problem. Workspace is limited up to 40x40mm. Uneven surface of work table creates bad printing quality, hence accuracy of printing is very poor. Next, in future, I want to build even bigger, even better and highly precise CNC. I am also working on a project to build actual CNC which can cut wood, metal, plastic as well. It is in a design process right now. If you like this video, please do hit the like button, and I would like to see your suggestions in the comment section below. Do hit the subscribe button for more such cool stuff. Until next time, thanks for watching. Bye bye. Take care.